Against a background of tension between Britain and Argentina over claims to the Falkland Islands, oil companies say that there could be more than 8 billion barrels of oil in fields around the islands. That's three times the UK's current reserves. One of those firms, Rockhopper Exploration, says it expects to find a partner soon, while another British explorer, Falkland Oil and Gas, is also looking for investors.